Incredible to think Venus was once a bastion of research and learning. Maybe someday it will be again.